Hi friends, come on, let us discuss test number 32. See, please note, if you see first question, that's based on direction. Chudakadi emannaru, southeast is called east annaru. Ante ardham entandi, southeast is called east. See, this is southeast, it is called east. It's called east ante southeast nunchi manam venakki pothunnam enta 45 anti clockwise. So southeast plus 45 anti clockwise is equal to east. In all the things they have done like this, chudandi, northwest is called west, southwest is called south, and so on. In the same way, but north is called, so north, man north iskunnam anku, north nunchi mana 45 anti clockwise, that is equal to northwest. So simple ga cheppalante, north plus 45 anti clockwise is equal to northwest. Okay, so answer is first question, third option. Second one, say a dice is numbered from 1 to 6 in different ways annaru. If one is adjacent to 2, 3, 5, then which of the following statement is necessarily true? Okay, right. Come on, let us first of all put the dice. Okay, man telusu cube ga and dice ga iskunte, it has got 6 faces. Okay, so which one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If which one? 1 is adjacent to 2, 3, 5. So let us say 1 ikkada. 2, 3, 5. లేకపోతే 2 3 5, ఎట్లానే వేసుకోండి, 3 3 3 ఫేసెస్ ఆర్ అడ్జసెంట్. ఓకే, ఇప్పుడు చూడండి మీరు, సే 1 ఇస్ అడ్జసెంట్ టు 2 3 5 అన్నప్పుడు మిగిలిపోయింది ఏంటి, బ్యాక్ ఫేస్ ఒకటి, కింద బాటమ్ ఫేస్. సో సపోజ్ ఇక్కడ 4 ఉందనుకోండి, ఇక్కడ 6 ఉంటుంది, ఇక్కడ 4 ఉందంటే ఇక్కడ 6 ఉంటుంది, అంటే 4 and 6 ఖచ్చితంగా ఉండాలి, అండ్ బోత్ ఆర్ అడ్జసెంట్. 4 and 6 సైడ్స్ ఆర్ బోత్ ఆర్ అడ్జసెంట్, సో దట్ ఈస్ నెసరీ ట్రూ. సో ఇన్ దట్ వే ప్లీజ్ నోట్ సెకండ్ క్వశ్చన్ ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్. యా, now see third question. In a class of 35 students, Tilak is 7th from the bottom. So please note, Tilak is 7th from the bottom, whereas Lakshmi is 9th from the top. So please note, if you take Lakshmi, she is 9th from the top. So please note, ikkada 7th from the bottom and 9th from the bottom, 9th from the top. Praveen is placed exactly between the two. Veela madhyalo exact lo Praveen unnadu. By how many position Tilak is after Praveen? Tilak Praveen kana enta venakala unnadu? See, total 35 are there. Come on, just count. 7 plus 9 is equal to 16. Ee 16 teesandi. 35 minus 16 is equal to 19. Okay, ee 19 lo exactly middle lo unnadu Praveen. So ante ardham entandi, 9 plus 1 plus 9 like this. Understood? So there are 9 persons between, okay, idi Praveen anukundam. There are 9 persons between Praveen and Tilak. So madhyalo 9 unnarante rank difference enta? Between plus 1. Between is equal to 9 kada. So 9 plus 1 is equal to 10 ranks away, or 10 ranks difference. So answer is 10. Third question, second option. Yeah, now come to fourth one. See, that's based on blood relation. So as I told you earlier, whenever you discuss this kind of test questions, man em chudalante a point lo ekku data icharo a point iskovali. Chudandi, first statement kaakunda second statement iskunnam. R is the only grandchild of E, who is wife of D. So E is wife of D, okay, and mother in law of P. So R is a grandchild, only grandchild kabatti R ikkada undochu. Understood? Now first statement iskondi, Q is the husband of P. So clear, Q is the husband of P. Ippudu question em adigaru, how is Q related to D? So Q is son of D. So fourth question, fourth option. Now say fifth one, that is based on coding decoding. See, fan is coded as 21 26 13. See what they have done, they have taken the value of the letter in the reverse order. See, maniki F telusu, F value enta 6, idi 1, this is 14. Reverse iskunte, this becomes 13, this becomes 26, this becomes 21. Understood? So they have taken like that. Okay, so in the same way, ippudu manam em cheyali, the word called dead, we have take the values in the reverse order. Aithe meer count cheyalsina avasaram ledhu, please note, you understand. Sum of the positions, rendu ganaka add chese maniki, it should be 26 plus 1, because letters are 26. Ikkada ee position repeat avutundi, F anna 6 e, F anna 21 e kabatti, rendu add chese 26 plus 1 raavali, 27. Chudandi, 21 plus 6 27, 27 27. So simple, take the actual value. This is 4, this is 5, this is 1, this is 4. Reverse limit 27 raavali, this is 23, 22, 26, 23. Okay, so in that way, answer is fifth question, third option. Right, now see sixth question. See, that is based on number series. So see the numbers 2, 3, 5, 10, 18, 33, 61. See what they have done. See, they've added first three numbers. Previous three numbers add just now. Say 2 plus 3 plus 5, 10. 3 plus 5 plus 10, 18. Okay. 5 plus 10 plus 18, 33. In the same way, manam ee three numbers add cheyali. Understood? So 60, 30, 90, 100, 109 plus 312. Okay. So answer is 6th question, second option. Now see 7th one, that's based on word analogy. Seismology is to earthquakes. See the study of occurrence of earthquakes, okay, the study of magnitude of earthquakes, that all come under the study of seismology. Seismology lo ostundi. Chudandi akkada moon. See study of surface or study of physical features of moon, that comes under selenography. So answer is 4th option. Aithe meetha chuddam chudandi. Calligraphy. See the calligraphy ante artham ante the art of the art of producing decorative handwriting and actually. So handwriting enta baga rasara adani, that art is called calligraphy. Histogram ante, please note, it's similar to bar charts. So graphical representation of the area of the distribution of data, anything like that. So that is called histogram. Lithography and art of printing, method of printing, that's called lithography. Okay, next 8th one iskondi, that is letter analogy. See BE is to GJ in the same way PS is 2. See, this is 2, this is 5, plus 3. Ikkada malla plus 2, ikkada plus 3. So apply the same logic. See, this is plus 3, plus 2. Ante U undali, plus 3 ante X undali. So answer is UX. So 8th question, second option. Now see, they give you set of numbers. We have to find out which set exactly matches. So this is based on number analogies. 4 is 2, 24, 14, 194. So please note, as I've told you earlier, man eppudina chestunappudu mana numbers meedala questions vachinappudu mana options patti mana answer find out cheyali. Ee set ela teeskunnaru, what is the logic that is there? Chudandi ikkada teeskunnaru 4 into 3 plus 2 ante 4 mundu number enta 3, dani mundu number 2. So 4 into 3 plus 2. In the same way 14 into 13 plus 12. So ippudu ala antide chudali mana edi match avutundi. First option iskondi 3 7 47. See 3 into 2 plus 1, ikkada 7 into 6 plus 5, 47. Understood? So in that way, please note, 9th question, if you take, answer is first option. Yeah, see question number 10. So they give you that kind of equation, based on that you have to find out. Yeah, akkada chudandi em icharu 837. Okay, see 837 is equal to 452. 106 is equal to 769. So based on that, you'd find out 708 divided by 77. So please note, ikkada em chesarante chudandi, 8 ante 4 laga quote chesaru, 3 ante 5 laga quote chesaru, 7 ante 2 laga quote chesaru, like this. Okay, in the same way 0 is quoted as 6. So 708, and this is 2, it is 6, 8 is equal to 4. So 264 divided by 22. Understood? So in that way, when you take, answer is 12, because 264 divided by 22 is equal to 12. So 10th question, 4th option. 11th one, find the odd numbers. See, they've given you 4 numbers, you have to find out which one is odd one out. అయితే మీరు చూసినప్పుడు చూడండి, మీరు చూడాలి ఏది పెక్యులర్ నెంబర్ ఉంది అని. అంటే మన లాజిక్ ఫైండ్ అవుట్ చేయడం కోసం చూడండి, 777 అంటే ఆల్ ఆర్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 7. ఇన్ ద సేమ్ వే ఫస్ట్ వన్ తీసుకోండి, 357, దట్స్ ఆల్సో డివిజిబుల్ బై 7. సో ప్లీజ్ నోట్, ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్, ఫోర్త్ ఆప్షన్, సెకండ్ ఆప్షన్, దర్ ఆల్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 7, వేర్ 698 ఇస్ నాట్ డివిజిబుల్ బై 7. సో దట్ ఈస్ ఆడ్ వన్ అవుట్. సో 11th క్వశ్చన్, థర్డ్ ఆప్షన్. 12th వన్, సెలెక్ట్ ఫైండ్ ద విచ్ వన్, ఫైండ్ ద సెట్ ఆఫ్ లెటర్స్ విచ్ వన్ ఇస్ నాట్ మ్యాచింగ్ విత్ అదర్ 3. మీరు ఫస్ట్ వన్ తీసుకోండి ఎస్ఎఫ్పికే. చూడండి అక్కడ ర్యాండమ్లీ ప్లేస్ లెటర్స్, అక్కడ ఎక్కడ ఎటువంటి లాజిక్ లేదు. మీరు సపోజ్ ద లెటర్స్ దట్ ఆర్ స్కిప్డ్ బిట్వీన్ ద లెటర్స్ అలా తీసుకున్నా కూడా అది ఇంక్రీసింగ్ ఆర్డర్లో లేదు, డిక్రీసింగ్ ఆర్డర్లో లేదు, ఎటువంటి లాజిక్ ఫైండ్ అవుట్ కావట్లేదు. అంటే ర్యాండమ్గా అరేంజ్ చేశారు. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ తీసుకోండి టీవీఎల్హెచ్, అక్కడ కూడా అలాగే ఉంది. ఫోర్త్ వన్ తీసుకోండి అలాగే ఉంది. కానీ మీరు థర్డ్ వన్ తీసుకోండి, సే వెన్ టేక్ థర్డ్ వన్ ఎంఎఫ్పిసి, చూడండి ఎం ప్లస్ 3 పి, ఎఫ్ మైనస్ 3. సో ఎం ప్లస్ 3, ఎఫ్ మైనస్ 3. సో ఒక లాజిక్ ఉంది, అంటే ఒక సెట్ ఆఫ్ అరేంజ్మెంట్ ఉంది, మిగతా వాటిలో అటువంటి అరేంజ్మెంట్ లేదు. అందువల్ల ఇది డిఫరెంట్గా ఉంది కాబట్టి దిస్ ఈజ్ ద ఆన్సర్. సో 12th క్వశ్చన్, థర్డ్ ఆప్షన్. Now see 13, that's based on word classification. Publisher, author, novelist, poet. See, poet, novelist, author, they're concerned with writing with respect to the particular subject. Publisher is different. Understood? So ichina vadilo publish different. So answer is 13, first option. Yeah, now see 14, that's based on missing number. Come on, let us work it out. Yeah. Okay, chudandi etla icharu. See, 6 chudandi column wise operation chesaru. Column wise chesaru. See, 6 divided by 3 anta 2. 2 into 4 is equal to 8. Understood? In the same way, next one is 18 divided by 2. Okay, 18 divided by 2 in the 9. So, 3 each. 9 3 is 27. Okay, in the same way, 15 divided by 5 and 3. You could 9 each. So, 9 raval and into 3 undal. So, answer is 3. Okay, so 14th question, third option. Now, 15th, we know Bodmer's application, symbols, and notations. Come on, let us directly decode and find out. Say 20 plus 8 divided by 4 minus 3 into 2. This you have to find out. 16 osthunda ledha ani. So 8 divided by 4, 2. 20 plus 2, 22 minus 6. That is equal to 16. So matching. So answer is 16. 15, third option. 16. Which of the following figures represent the relation among dog, cat, and pet animals? Pet, dog, cat. So some dogs are pet animals, some cats are pet animals. So diagram etla undali, some dogs are pet animals, some cats are pet animals. Dog is different, cat is different, etla undali. So answer enti, 16th question, fourth option. Aithe meek doubt raavachu, akkada oka pedda circle icharu, rendu small circle. See, circle peddada chinnada kaadu, logic ento find out cheyali. So this is a logic. So in this way, 16th, fourth option. 17th chudandi emanna akkada, which of the following words will appear fourth? Underline chesukondi, fourth in the reverse order. So meer careful ga chudali question. In the reverse order of English dictionary, see English dictionary lo reverse order ante z y x atla kanaka teeskunte reverse order lo fourth position lo vachedi enti ante alphabetical order lo adagatledu vallu, reverse order lo adugutunnaru, reverse alphabetical order lo adugutunnaru. So chudandi, first four letters are common, I N C R E. చూడండి, ఫస్ట్ ఫైవ్ లెటర్స్ ఐఎన్సీఆర్ఈ 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 కామన్, కాబట్టి మనం ఏం చేద్దామంటే ఫిఫ్త్ లెటర్కి సిక్స్త్ లెటర్ తీసుకుందాం. చూడండి, సిక్స్త్ లెటర్ తీసుకుంటే ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్కి ఎం ఉంటుంది, తర్వాత సెకండ్ ఆప్షన్లో డి ఉంది, ఓకే, తర్వాత థర్డ్ ఆప్షన్కి డి ఉంది, ఫోర్త్ ఆప్షన్కి ఏముంది, ఏ ఉంది. సో ఆల్ఫాబెటిక్లో తీసుకుంటే ఇది ఫస్ట్ రావాలి, ఏడిడిఎం. కానీ వీళ్ళు ఏమైనా రివర్స్ ఆర్డర్ ఉన్నారు, రివర్స్ ఆర్డర్ అంటే ఫస్ట్ వస్తుంది ఎం, తర్వాత డిడి, ఇది వస్తుంది. సో ఆన్సర్ ఈస్ ఏ. So, A and a increaser. So, 17th, 4th option. 18th question. See, this question also, meer question chadavali chala careful ga chadavali. Endukante manam chudangane easy anukuntam gana, question lo aa trick untundi akkada, meer adi chudali. Chudakade em annaru? In the following question, which of the given responses would be a meaningful order of the following words in descending order annaru. Descending ante టాప్ టు బాటమ్ ఆర్ బిగ్ టు స్మాల్, హయ్యెస్ట్ నెంబర్ టు లోయెస్ట్ నెంబర్. అంటే పెద్దది ఫస్ట్ రావాలి, తర్వాత చిన్నది లాస్ట్లో రావాలి. ఆ విధంగా తీసుకుంటే అక్కడ ఇయర్ షుడ్, ఇయర్ ఇస్ బిగ్, సో ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్ రావాలి, ఇయర్ తర్వాత మంత్, మంత్ తర్వాత వీక్, వీక్ తర్వాత డే, డే తర్వాత అవర్, అట్లా. సో ఇన్ దట్ వే ఆన్సర్ ఈస్ 18th, డి ఆప్షన్. అండర్స్టూడ్? బికాస్ ఇయర్, ఇయర్ తర్వాత మంత్, ఇన్ దట్ వే. సో ఆన్సర్ ఈస్ డి ఆప్షన్. యా 19th, సి ద గివెన్ స్టేట్మెంట్స్, వీ హావ్ టు ఫైండ్ అవుట్ whether any valid conclusion is there or not. Chudandi, the subject of reasoning is creative, right? Okay, intelligent people can learn the subject of reasoning easily, right? So ichina statements batti edaina valid conclusion unda ledha check cheskovali. Those who learn the subject of reasoning becomes highly talented. See, please note, statements lo the see subject reasoning subject nechukodu highly talented avutadu ani ekkada cheppaledu, adhoyindandi. So this is not related, I mean to say, that is not discussed in the statement, so we cannot say that. So andavalla that is ruled out. Next one, we see whenever you are reading that you have to be always careful with the keywords. Chun, second one, that is not valid. Why? Because the word called only, only intelligent people can learn the subject of reasoning. Ante kevalam evaraithe intelligent vaalle din nechukogalaru, no, that is not correct. Adi statement lo cheppadam ledhu, only. So based on that is ruled out. So neither one nor two. So 19th, third option. Yeah, now come to 20th question. So 20th, please note, when you look at the figures, chudandi meeru figure lo figure ekkada first option, atlage third option lo circle is octagon. In the same way meeru 9th one teeskunte triangle in circle. So 1 3 9 under one group, In the same way, 2, 5, 6 is going to majjalo plus undi. So 2, 5 is in one group. In the same way, 4, 7, 8. So answer is first option. 20th question, first option. Yeah, see 21, that is paper cutting. Now when you look at here, see, please note they have taken paper like this. This is first fold, this is second fold. So manu eat this quality, four layers. Four layers unai. Chodandi, cut atla chesaru. Center lo cut chesaru, ikkada corner lo cut chesaru. So unfold chesinappudu em avutundi? Circle, 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 circle. Ikkada center lo oka circle undali. So in that way, please note answer is based on that 21, fourth option. Right. Come on, 22. See, they're asking you to find out mirror image for the word called magazine. See, mirror image and mark tells you left becomes right, right becomes left. So I told you, whenever you are handling this kind of reasoning bits, basically non-verbal anapudu, you try to eliminate the options. Chunde, last lo e undi. So man mirror image diskunapudu first lo e undali. E undali. So based on that, you try to eliminate first option ruled out, third option ruled out. If the answer is either 2 or 4. Aithe meer ok sari Z chudandi. Z third, second one lo match kavadam ledhu. Z ade Z icharu. So mirror image form gale. So simple answer is fourth option. 22nd question, fourth option. So you need not try to work it out. Meer options lo eliminate chesukoni concept telusu kabatti options batti eliminate chesukovali. Aa trick gurtunchukovali meer. In the same way, chudandi 23rd. You have to find out which one is water image for the given word, quarrel. Okay? So, chodandi, Q etla icharu? It's like this. So, meer iskunte itla undi kada? It has to be like this. So, please note, based on that, based on Q, please note, chodandi, third option ruled out. In the same way, please note, second option ruled out. Okay? Second option ruled out. But answer em avali? 1 or 4 avali. Aithe 4 lo iskunte R magic avadam ledhu. R etla icharu? See, when you take R, R is here like this. So, R itla undali. Understood? So based on that, please note fourth option is ruled out. So please note 23, first option. 24th question. We have to find out in which of the in which answer figure is a question figure embedded. Ichina question figure, A answer figure lo adi nikshiptamai undi. Chudandi meer first option chudangani cheppachu manam. It's very much embedded in the first figure. So answer is 24, first option. Now see 25, they give you non-verbal analogy. చూడండి మీరు ఫస్ట్ ఫ్రేమ్ టు సెకండ్ ఫ్రేమ్ చూస్తే మనకి చాలా క్లియర్గా అర్థమైపోతుంది దట్ ఎంటైర్ థింగ్ ఆర్ ఎంటైర్ సెట్ ఈస్ రొటేటెడ్ 90 క్లాక్ వైజ్ చూడండి ఇట్ ఈస్ గివెన్ లైక్ దిస్ ఓకే ఇక్కడ చూడండి ఇది ఇట్లా ఇచ్చారు చూడండి ఇట్ హాస్ రొటేటెడ్ 90 క్లాక్ వైజ్ బికాస్ ఇట్ ఈస్ గివెన్ లైక్ దిస్ ఇన్ ద సేమ్ వే కమ్ ఆన్ టేక్ ఆరో ఈజ్ లైక్ దిస్ దిస్ ఈజ్ లైక్ దిస్ కమ్ ఆన్ 90 క్లాక్ వైజ్ రొటేట్ 90 క్లాక్ వైజ్ So it learn upadu, this has to be like this, this has to be like this. So please note in that way answer is first option, okay? So 25th question, first option, okay? So I thank you very much.